Because there's nothing toxic in these dyes, and the mordants, water can go into the ground and be fine.